organization, and in 2010 was named the Cubs minor league pitcher of the year. Following that season, he pitched for the United States National Baseball Team in the 2011 Pan-American Games. Later in 2011, he was traded to the Tampa Bay Rays, and on June 20, 2012, he made his Major League debut. After beginning the 2013 season in Triple-A Durham, he was called up to the majors June 1st and went to finish the third in the American League Rookie of the Year ballot. In 2014, he signed a six-year contract extension with the Rays, and in 2015, he enjoys his best season, earning a selection as an American League All-Star while finishing fifth in the American League Cy Young Award, given to the league's best pitcher. While his baseball statistics are impressive, it is his dedication to helping off the field which has made him a fan favorite across the country. He has served as an ambassador for the Major League Baseball, hosted youth clinics and traveling across the globe promoting teamwork, compassion, and respect. He and his Archway Foundation have donated countless hours and tens of thousands of dollars to help communities and youth in up the Tampa Bay area, but also here in his hometown in Clayton, Johnston County area. For his commitment and dedication as a student and an athlete here at Clayton High School, his accomplishments as a professional baseball career, and for his service to the community, it is our honor to honor Chris Archer this evening. Chris will be presented with one of his game jerseys that he wore while attending Clayton High School. Was one of the game jerseys he wore while attending Clayton High School by the Clayton High School baseball coach and athletic director Stacy Hauser and the Clayton High School principal Bennett Jones. His other jersey will be framed and displayed in the school trophy case to serve as a reminder to all Comets, now and in the future, of how hard work, determination, compassion, and commitment to serving others can lead to future success. Again, let's hear it for our Clayton All-Star, Chris Archer!